All right. Well, I just picked this up in the Steam sale. I haven't played it before. Apparently, it's better than the episodes of Sonic 4, so I figured I'd give this a shot. So let's see. We got any deal? What's this? We got any goodies with it? Encore DLC. Ah. Meh. What about the extras? Oh, let's get into it, I guess. Ah, the intro to Sonic 3. What the hell? Some shit's going down here. Oh, well, I guess they're on Green Hill Zone. Seems like the original one from Sega Mega Drive. Well, the star power is, the invisibility is, sounds kind of different. Whee! Oh, that's different. Oh shit. That was different. Definitely was not in the previous version. Oh shit. I want to see where that takes me. There's a few extra parts in this. Holy shit, settle down! Whoa! No, 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 no. Oh ha ha! It didn't kick in quick enough! Son of a bitch! Well, not at least, Really? Okay. Eat shit. Oh shit! It's not too bad. It was like the original Act 1 from the Sega Mega Drive, or Genesis, if you're from the States. But a little bit more added to it. So long, Tails, sucker. Running shoes. Oh. Oh shit. Okay. Oh well, I balled that up right away, didn't I? Run! Holy shit! Try again, shall we? I'll use the D-pad, see if that'll work better.
You suck! You jackass!
I was never really good at those. It was the one where you're running down like a bobsleigh. That was the one that I was alright at. Or the one where, what's that? Oh no! See that shit? Rip off. At least you got the essence of speed still. Oh shit. No! Fuck it! See that? Tails stitched me right up then. Do I realize I fight a boss on every level? What do I have to do? I just outrun him? Okay. I might just have to outrun him. Oh shit. Be free! It's actually pretty good. What the hell is all this? That Chaos Emerald must, oh, I love this level. Wow, I love the original. I don't know what they're gonna do to it now. God, the music. Holy shit! Oh no! Oh no! I'm not talking much, it takes a little bit of concentration. Oh shit, come on. Yeah, you can keep tails. Oh, there we go. Let's see what we gotta do this time. What the hell? I should just... See, I had to die then, because the tails had me drove nuts. It just sounded like he was just bouncing and bouncing and bouncing. Come on. Out that side? Yeah. Skadoosh! Mm-hmm! Come on! Keep away. Yeah. Okay, I'll just let it land. Yeah, tails had me drove. What the hell is this? Okay. This is super. Holy crap! Okay. Oh, that's different. Meow. What the hell is that? Can I kill it? Okay. Up. Oh, that shit was close. No! Dang it. Okay. Oh shit, I should've jumped over it, I see that. This game definitely has the feel of like the old Sonic, like the original Sonic. What's wrong with my rings? You see how they're all skewy? The rings were all cattywampus. Yeah, you get wrecked, Tails. Oh, shit. Catch the UFO. Okay, maybe not like that down there. Lab is different. There's one level I would love to play again in an old Sonic. And that's, well, people don't remember it. And I've brought it up many times to people and they never remember it. What the hell is this Tetris? Okay. And it's, Scrambled Egg Zone. It was like nothing but pipes. Tetris! Oh well, a very loose form of Tetris, that's for sure. Shit, okay, that was... What do we got? I do not appreciate the hostility, I tell you. Oh, Come here. There we go. Jeez, I wasn't even paying attention to his, I was just concentrated on mine. Did I win? Yeah! Alright, so I got a couple of levels done anyway. I just wanted to try it out and see what it was like. If you want to see more of this, just give it a thumbs up and leave a comment. And if you haven't already subscribed, you know, just hit that subscribe button. It won't hurt.